Поэтому Мишка, да. Очень приятно. Как вас зовут?
Миша
и Оля. Очень приятно. Спасибо. Вы первый раз на
раз, два, три.
My wife was she owned a dance studio.
Yeah, we taught ballet.
For years. She's very excited.
You know, I'm super excited. I was, you know, it was my dream to step on chess. You know, and try something. Thank you, guys.
Originally from Russia, now living in North Hollywood, California, Oksana Krenishina. Thank you, Oksana. Here comes competitor number 9 from Ontario, Canada, Fiona Harris.
Okay, when I call you number ID, number 3, Michelle Black. Number 5, Nicky Joe. Number 8, Oksana. 11, Angie. 12, and 14, Bethany. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. quarter turn to the right. And face forward. Three, Michelle. Eight, Oksana. And 14, Bethany. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And face forward. Bethany and Oksana, just wait for a second. Bethany and Oksana, quick.
Oksana!
Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And face forward. Hey, take a step back to either side.
Big round of applause for the incredible fitness competitors. All right, ladies, you may file off. Follow your guides. The next time we see these incredible athletes will be tonight. Showtime, 7 o'clock at Battelle Hall, connected to the Hyatt. Once again, if you do not have tickets for tonight, bummer, but you can watch it stream live at bodybuilding.com. All right, that was obviously a huge part of the judging for this competition. Tonight will be the fitness routines, and that is always, well, for me, it's like the most spectacular part of the show. Thank you, Dennis. Competitor number three from Tennessee, Jenna.
It's a little bit smaller.
They tell you about the spot in the middle?
No.
Oh.
car?
Yeah.
Oh, it's not going to be on the stage.
Oh.
Yeah. That's somebody's prop.
That's mine.
Okay, okay.
I want to do one more. You ready?
Can you just scuff up your shoes a little bit?
Yeah, they're different. Like, sorry.
This looks amazing, the whole setup.
Oh.
I'll be so happy.
Yes!
Thank you! Oh.
Okay.
From North Hollywood, California, Oksana Grishina. From Canada, Fiona Harris. Every time she comes out on our stage, number one, we have no idea what she's about to do. Number two, we are amazed. Originally from Russia, now living in North Hollywood, California, she is our defending champion. She is the defending champion of the Olympia. Would you please welcome Oksana Grishina. Ryle Graber, Oksana Grishina, Fiona Harris, Melinda Zabot, Tanji Johnson, Regian Da Silva, Ayurika Tirgale, and Bethany Cisternino. Alrighty then. Presenting the trophy for sixth place from BPI, Chris McKenzie, with a check for $2,000 from MHB, Fabian Orozco. Coming in sixth place tonight, Miriam Capes, sixth place. Coming in fifth place tonight, Michelle Blank, fifth place. Coming in fourth place tonight, Bethany Cisternino, fourth place. Coming in third place, Regian Da Silva, third place. Second place tonight, Tanji Johnson, second place.
Go, Tanji, good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the 2015 Fitness International, Oksana Grishina. Once again, to congratulate our champion, Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Second time, right?
Yes, correct.
How does it feel?
Wow, like first time. I don't know. Every breath, it's fitness, and you never know how it goes, and because you do performance and physique round, and yeah, I just do hard work, and that's it, and then I'll see how it goes.
I like doing an interview with you because I'm not the only one with an accent up here. I like your English. Let's see your favorite pose. Go for it. Very nice. I like it. You look fantastic. And I hope you come back. I think you can win it many more times. But yeah, tough competition, I think, that each and every one of those girls were really in unbelievable shape. Let's give a big hand to all of them. Remember, when Oksana
her routine last year was on a pole routine, right? Do you remember that? And how amazing that was? Well, the actual professional championship series, there are two poles, and the athletes go from pole to pole, and it is amazing. The best in the world are about to take our stage. Everybody wants to know, how in the world do you think up these amazing routines? Because every single one is different, and they're all like nothing else. How do you do that?
That's why I like fitness, because, you know, you can be wherever you want to be. I'm not a pole dancer. I'm not a ballet dancer. But I started to learn from scratch. I never walk on my shoes, but it's just that's what fitness is about. You can create, you can learn, you can get experience from wherever you want to be on stage. That's what I like about fitness, and I think it's incredible. So
let me get this straight. Before last year's routine, you had never done any kind of pole exercise.
Absolutely.
And this year, you have never been in toe shoes before you started working for this?
Absolutely.
Okay, you're a freak. That's great. Congratulations, Evan Peroxina.
Your Olympia champion. Please welcome Oksana Krasina. Denise, welcome. Come on over. I thought we heard you. You're used to these, this place. Oksana, congratulations, man. Once again, you just continue to reinvent and reinvent. I didn't think you could outdo your last routine. Of course, before that, I didn't think you could outdo that routine. So you just came out with another one. But where do you go from here? Where are we going to see you next?
Next weekend, I was invited for a guest performance in Australia at Arnold Classic. So I probably, not probably, I'll do it.
You got to kind of tell Tony you're going to go at some point.
So I'll do this new performance on, I will represent fitness, and I hope next year they will bring fitness in Arnold Classic in Australia.
Very cool. We look forward to that. Oksana Grishina.